We need to come out just like this.
Skrill has done it again.
Fuck all that cool club shit, nigga. Come out just like that right here. Hell yeah, gangsta shit. My frames on. Carolina blue shorts, jumping out of range. I'm kind of Taliban, Gucci scarf on my face. My bitch told me, get your pistol, make it home safe. Hey, fuck a lawnmower, hunt around for the snakes. I'm with a bad bitch, she got some, she buy some. She got a little money, broke niggas make up on me. Fresh off of school, left school, went to work. She ain't even had to fuck none, she got it from the dirt. I'ma teach my daughters how to buy their own purse. Barbecue, I pull up with the plates of that purse. Street niggas always keep they dope money. Just came from prison. All this shit, you don't understand. I can't talk to nobody, police, nobody. Them niggas ready to lay down even on my high speed chase. I had to keep on telling them, bruh, keep going, bruh, keep going, bruh. I'm tapping the nigga on the leg, bruh, keep going, bitch. We can't stop. I can't talk to these people, period.
That Mook, that Mook Boy. The Mook Boy. You heard about Mook Boy?
You had a dream about it?
I had a dream that if something gonna happen, I didn't know who it was. I was dreaming at that time when they knocked on my door.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Wow. One of my favorite aunties.
Got shot.
That's the one that got shot with the AK-47. Mm-hmm.
She used to just be at her house all the time. She was one of the ones that used to just let me just run wild and be a boy. Mm-hmm. You know. So when she leave, when she end up leaving, I end up watching the kids. You know what I'm saying?
It would be right.
Oh, Lord. Look at the sauce god.
My mama moved to Boca Club in like 1990, I want to say 91. And Mook auntie lived like three doors down. So that's how we ended up being over there. And I had got a karaoke machine. Like, you know the motherfucker, everybody had one. And I had my shit wrapped up in my car. I was the only child. You know what I'm saying? Miss Renee ain't going for all that extra shit over there in America. So I hang my shit up in the room. I take over my shit, ain't it? You know what I'm saying? So all bro know is shit. Well, I gotta get down here to the booth.
In my sit on twins. First with the iPhone, I'ma be the first to get the Bentley. Mama raised a go-getter. I'm up before the sunrise. Coal in my eye, fall sticking out my Levi's.
And I'm in my car riding, and they used to have people calling in, singing, rapping, or whatever. And I heard Mookie rapping. I said, that's my son. Bartel said, man, y'all can look out for this legit. This jit's bad. Mookie would do it whether he get paid or not. That's when you know you got a love and a passion for something.
Mook tape, my favorite tape. I couldn't ride around nowhere without hearing DJ Win. DJ Win. I'm talking about anywhere, especially around here. That's all you heard in every car.
And mama stuck together like Play-Doh. Gangsta won't let me Play-Doh. The projects made me grimy. Shabaya turned my gave me a fault and now I'm slimy.
I've been a fan of Mook since he had that prom night freestyle. You get what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I used to just get in my car, just drive the freestyles. You know what I'm saying? Just to that bitch. Oh, man.
Started off just freestyling and probably recording myself on karaoke or some shit like that. And then one time this guy named Black Ice seen me and my partner Hulk inside of an apartment complex in Rosemont where we stayed at. And he was like, man, y'all look cool, man, y'all rap. Like, yeah, we rap. Like, we rap and we smoke weed. You know what I'm saying? That type of shit. He just started taking us to the studio every day. And that was our first group to Explicit. Yeah, we was like 12, fucking 13 years old, man. He first started taking us to the studio, recording and shit like that. Got all this gold on my neck, I'm feeling like Nip. I need them Puma Jack Connect. Better come get your little bitch before she get flipped. I bet we make 100 million when you...
Sound to my... They gotta get it from the mud out this motherfucker. Ain't nobody helping a nigga do nothing out here, man. Everybody gotta do what they motherfucking supposed to do out here, man. And then get the fuck out of the way, you did.
Remember growing up how life would be.
Mook is an underdog in Florida. He hot. A lot of people fuck with him, but I feel like he still ain't get the opportunity that he deserves.
West Orlando, South Guard, all that shit. We've been repping that shit. I'm all three of vocabulary, not because of music, but because of the streets. You see what I'm saying? You might not fuck with me if you from West Orlando, but your cousin, and your uncle, and your OG, done pass shit down to you that don't even know that came from our circle. I'm all right with that. I just want to see somebody from West Orlando be way successful, like we're supposed to be. You know what I'm saying? I was just frustrated as hell, tied it up. Jank ass promoter playing with these motherfucking rooms and shit. Man, you're running across a hell of a shit. That's that sneaky boy shit. You're running across a hell of a shit out here on the road, man.
Jacksonville tonight. Y'all know what we at.
What's good?
Y'all know what we at tonight.
Jayville in the cut. You know what I saw?
Yo, come on, yo. Real niggas chasing big dreams, they ain't achieved yet. Fake rappers killing, I ain't seen them all see.
You got a turn for a 20?
Damn, I'm
not that.
What's
that,
dude?
Coach.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, wait, what? Yeah, Mook, man.
All right.
All right, shit, homie.
Mook, what?
Yeah, fucking right.
Man, I listen to you.
Come on, man. I got the helicopter hand right for you, too, bro. I'm going to get to you before we leave.
Listen, I fuck with you.
Believe that, bro.
All
right, all right.
I had a 3.5 GPA in high school. Bum. So I'm like, fuck it, I just ride like this. Then on my 10th day of suspension, they called my mama saying I'm expelled. They expelled me for proper cause of having a pistol, just because they said I can get a gun. But it was, you know, that little, it was a little racist shit, whatever. I had so many scholars, so I got expelled my senior year. I was at Boone, and it was like, I'm black. And y'all, there's no racist shit, you know, cause y'all see the color of this shit, you feel what I'm saying? I was paralyzed way down, let me do what it did.
Skin is fuck.
Hey.
Well, skin is fuck.
I was smaller than, I was 189, they dropped me to 102. I was small. My dog robbed me, my dog set me up, robbed me, shot me 5 times, shot me and my homegirl.
What area?
Crosstown.
What's going on?
Actually, he shot me twice and shot the girl twice. He had somebody else come in that put my brother in prison, shoot me 3 times. You feel what I'm saying? Bum. It paralyzed me. I ended up teaching myself how to walk, but I was telling Mook, like, I'm tired of living this shit. This is not what I want to live.
Okay, real talk, bro. Hand me one day and say, bro,
I just want to get the fuck from around here at the projects. I said, bitch, come on, let's go. You know what I'm saying? I've been waiting to get in a position to do that. Let's go. Wow. You know what I'm saying?
Now, where you at now? I live with him. He's by the pool. I wake up every morning to the pool. Got a jacuzzi, 5 bedroom. I don't hear no gunshot, no mess.
Come on, man. Satellite phone type shit. Hey, real shit. Swear to God. Come on, man. GG. Gotta pray 3 times a day, fella. I swear to God, niggas casting spells at this bitch. You gotta watch it. Yeah.
And then once I got on them, I went and listened to all this old shit, like all that rental car music and all that shit. I'm like, ah, man, this nigga, like, got it. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying, like, he do everything for a reason. So it's like, me and Mook was, like, really, like, destined to meet anyway, because it's like, my big dog, you know what I'm saying? My idol is his idol, too. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's the nigga that he looked up to in that music game.
We was uniform looking over the balcony. These fuck niggas got nets, but these fuck niggas after me. Killers and drug dealers only in my faculty. Hit a lick and drop diamond teeth to laugh again. Sleeping with that stick like I'm in Afghanistan. Whip out on these fucks till I'm living lavishly. Face too hot in the city, now I'm traveling. My money talking loud, niggas whispering, babbling. Yeah. Fuck nigga, we rolling on you like an avalanche. Yeah. Studded in the trap, sacrifice to life.
What's up, baby? What's up?
up, boo?
I gotta knock out that record for you, bro.
You got it? When we doing it? We doing it while we in town, or I need to wait?
I put out trying. You can come today to the crib.
Let me know what I need to do, bro.
Mook called me on FaceTime the other day.
Yeah. Mook, what's going on? I need you, man. Gotcha, Boosie, what I need to do. Shit, you know that's Boosie.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm from Florida. Boosie, Gucci, Plies, and Mookie, man. Yeah. Period. And one of them niggas called me, I got him. You know what I'm saying? And bro, what's crazy and what's fucked up, I've been screaming them niggas' name before I met them. And all of them now know who I am. I done talked to all of them. And yeah, bro, faithful motherfucker, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
I should've known you were yapping that bullshit. Jumping out your whip and dressing up in that new shit. So quit to tell a nigga how you promised to do shit. Okay, I was believing you cause you showed me your blueprints. But I'm in the jungle, selling dope, running from crackers, track beating. This rich ass nigga scuba diving and jet skiing. What happened to them bricks you promised? How I'm supposed to get that shit you promised? You and La Mama in Bahamas. That's that blah 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 talk, huh? You wanna jump out and show a nigga your new car, huh? Showed you living like a star, huh? Promised the nigga house and problems. Got the whole hood hot like some scotch and water. Even told the tonk that you gon' front him a brick. Got us buying bowls and warming up the stove and shit. Put on some holes and shit. Wait on them O's, you bitch. Truth of the matter is, you
feelin'
that blows, shit, blah, blah.
All the way, y'all, to now, but yeah. That was in the middle of, like, 2000. Niggas started buying demos for $100. This nigga's first demo CD was sold for $100 out the Dirt Bowl on Livingston in Westmore. We call it the Dirt Bowl first right there.
Yeah.
Big OG Locus, I don't know if you know him. Forgave him $100 Friday night. He rode so he can ride to the club listening to that motherfucker. Our first song was Smoke One, Burn One. I'm talking about for real.
What the chorus went like?
Oh man, that bit was like, Smoke One, Burn One. Keeps a nigga really broke. I'm talking about, even somebody was saying, Keeps a nigga really broke. You know what I'm saying? Like,
because it took the streets to really show a nigga a lot of times, you know, give a nigga that extra confidence he didn't have in himself.
Yeah.
I knew I was a motherfucker because all my partners around me kept telling me I was a motherfucker when we was just young niggas out there hustling. But I looked up to the brick man, the big boy, the one who was selling us eye dope, you know what I'm saying? We fucked around and came from the studio one time. I had a demo with like 6 songs on that bitch. And we go in the trap and play that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? That nigga wanted that bitch so bad. And that nigga gave us $100. He like, man, stop playing. And they're like, well, for real, man, give $100 for this bitch.
100.
Back then, bitch, we buying. We buying 20 blocks from him, trying to turn it into $40. We might be out there goddamn day and a half trying to make $100. And you give me $100 just for this demo? Oh shit. Bro, we need to press these bitches up.
Sitting on deuces while the blood burn. Still raping rap music cause I want more. All money, yeah, it's just us four. It's just copy, it's just army, it's just rap hard. It's just Adam, it's just Black Sam and both the fast. Where your 600 bears, where your rovers at?
I mean, the proof is in the pudding. That's why we gave, that's why City got the first LGLG chain, you know what I'm saying? He really deserves another, you know what I'm saying? And that's really my little nephew, you know what I'm saying? So he like, man, he the most consistent. Chick spitting like a motherfucker. Thugging like a motherfucker, yeah. Really from around here. Really from Westmoreland, West Orlando and all that shit. Silver Star and all that shit. Ain't even bullshit. Cut from that original cloth, make that right here, bro.
LPM, do you know how we rockin'? Fly City. You know what it is. Big salute to Mook, man. Know what the fuck going on, man.
Come on now, you know these folks out here watching.
Nah, they expecting this shit, nah.
Talk to them, baby.
I'm talking about real slick on, shit. Man. Funky at all times.
Where your can of oil at? Where your grease at, man?
Ways to make that case spray. You little niggas hiding, ducking, cause you know you pray. Smith and Western on my side, popping no delay. Fuck a Chico, I need a take, I'm talking underlay. My God, the brakes got me bad to lay up under me. I won't be back till December, I've been gone since May. But ain't no sleeping on me, huh? I'm loaded and it's loaded.
Ooh, y'all see that stain, boy. Me and cuz ran them crackers decent in this bitch. Ain't a car? Cuz, how long that been since we ran the crackers in this bitch right here? on 50. Sure! Sure! Cowboy. Real shit, nigga.
Yeah, man. Safety.
Long story short, you know what I'm saying, during that time while I was in there, I lost my daughter, my first child, Shiloh Lynn Proud, you know what I'm saying? That shit like broke me down as a little boy. While I was in there, I was in the box. You know what I'm talking about? I don't know, that shit just did something to me. It made me look at life different, understand certain shit, and grow, you know what I'm saying? He took my daughter, I feel like he took my daughter and gave me a third eye. I don't see nothing, bro. Like, I grew up swinging those, listening, dog. Like, before anything, you feel me? Not knowing that it was already family passed up. He running in the streets with my Uncle Deezy. You know what I'm saying? Them boys hype to this day. Real brother.
Our circle, like, it's a spiritually poor. We were spiritually poor together. We don't try to do this. It just come together. Like, it's God's plan.
Right.
And that's why it just works so smooth. We don't try to control the wave. We just ride the wave, and it be so beautiful like that.
Mook trying to sign people, man. I ain't trying to sign shit. I'm trying to help other people get signed and show them the route that we took. But shit, we ain't got everything, but goddamn, we ain't starving. We ain't asking the motherfucker for nothing. Mm-hmm. And the bitch can't tell us what to do and when to do it. That's freedom. That's success. That's what it's about.
Shit, what the fuck with dogs? When he came home, there wasn't nobody really fucking with bro when he first came home. That when Scrone knew was out or whatever, ooh, they had their little shit going on. Everybody was on their way. Shit, I'm like, fuck it, against all odds. I'm fucking with dog. I'm fucking with that shit. That shit real. That shit from the slums. No hand dot shit. That's what we all about.
It's what a little bitch, boy. What the fuck you talking about? Got this bitch fucked on. I'm a grown man and you a little bitch, boy. I'm a big dog and you a baby pit, boy. We too lit, boy. We stay on that shit, boy.
Litty, litty.
Whole brick, nigga. This is the six, boy. Litty, litty. Bouncing through like I'm P. Diddy. Name a young nigga in the streets that's fucking with me.
Damn.
Fly city, I'm in your city. You ain't fucking with me.
Damn.
She shit. Got the corners tied up. I swear to God, these niggas wide up.
Wide
they
up.
Telling on everybody, you better tighten up.
Tighten up.
I'm saying, because I can go to Kissimmee. And I done did this shit. Then walked to the store with my lady. Happy, holding hands. Why I never do that shit in Pine Hill, boy? Never get caught lacking. Know what I'm saying, bro?
Right,
it's way
sir,
deeper
right,
than
sir,
Mickey
right,
Mouse round up, bro. Them folks is getting that money and on one side, but it's really folks on the other side in poverty. For real.
Right, sir.
For real.
Hell, the arena in the slums.
Right up the street.
You got $1 billion building right there, right in the slums.
Nah, you ain't gonna fuck up that Disney World, man. You would not do that. You would not fuck up that iDrive, man, and that tourist attraction, man. They ain't gonna let you represent Orlando the wrong way. You know what I'm saying? They'd rather elect the pussy niggas and put them in front of you, even though you got the streets.
That's what they think, like it was just strictly, you know, Walt Disney tourist town.
Yeah.
But when they hear about them gangster ass stories around there, it started to get, like, public.
Yeah.
These gangster stories been really going on.
Yeah.
It's just starting to get public now because of social media.
And I'm back early morning on my G shit. Seen a murder last night, really ain't see shit. Know I'm on that zipper lip shit. Talk to cop shit. That's that shit. Get your ass dropped, shit. Dead in the cockpit. K's at the park like Linnell, nigga.
Beirut, Crosstown, Richmond Heights, Silver Star, Pine Hills.
So
Late Man, Tangelo, OBT, Rosemont, shit, Timberskin, Texas Ave, full of underground rappers, dope boys, you know. It was a bunch of shit getting started, a bunch of street shit, a bunch of rap shit, a bunch of legit shit, a bunch of illegal shit, you know.
Yeah.
A lot
yeah.
of shit. Bunch of niggas in the streets with a lot of energy and real loss, but a lot of energy at the same time. You know
if
what
you
I'm saying?
If you think we bullshit, we out here for real. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And if you think we playing, we out here for
yeah,
real. Yeah, yeah, motherfucking yeah, nigga. Yeah, nigga.
A lot of us too radical for the world, but guess what they'll do? Catch off what they like. You see what I'm saying? All this shit, all the hip-hop culture come from Florida. Motherfuckers pinching off what they like.
okay, I don't want the attitude, but I like the gold teeth a little bit. Yes. I like the links a little bit. I don't like the gold teeth, but I take one of the bracelets. I don't like that, but I take one of them crazy outfits they be wearing. I don't like that, but I do my hair like this. I don't like that, but I grow my beard like Ross a little bit. Bitch, all this shit come from Florida. Fuck niggas don't play on me, baby. I should have seen, I should have been gone. I'm in the right place at the right time, somebody praying. My little brother foolish, my little nephew stupid. My whole crew will do it. I thank God for music, power, money, politics, and Porsches. Bitch, I'm Jordan. Niggas cross like double Dutch. I'm cold hearted. Fuck them niggas. I put my feelings. Fuck them niggas. My rap sheet longer than the black Denali truck. Fuck another nigga way. That I get on the dope. Boom, boom, boom. Say CEO. Don't say the CEO name. I say CEO. Man, my dog over there, man. Mook over there. CEO go. Mook who? I say Mook boy. CEO say, what's his name? Because you know they got to call it by government. I say, Demetrius Harden. He say, Payne, he get on the intercom. Payne, step out. Hardy, step out. We in the county now. CEO say, well, y'all boys making noise out here. Y'all boys making noise. What y'all want to eat? Y'all ain't got to eat none of this jailhouse shit no more. So me and Mook, like, we don't know if this motherfucker trying to set us up or he really fucking with us. We in that bitch. 6 a.m. Eating pizza, we want a pizza. He bring a pizza, chicken wing. Bring a chicken wing. Ever since then, me and bro been like this. From King Titus, bird wings and bandanas. We take that shit way back. And your mama used to cook for us. And all the bad bitches wanted them a Titus boy. Yeah,
movement behind Mohawk shit was a bunch of young, rebellious ass young niggas, man, that was lost with Mohawks, with, you know what I'm saying, different color Mohawks that was really getting motherfucking money in these West Atlanta streets, you know what I'm saying? None of that facade shit was talking about reality shit.
Mohawks the ones that every nigga in the city, it's not fun. The niggas was just hearing about that shit. The niggas ain't never really seen that shit. That was Mohawks pulling up the Decepticon shit like that. Oh, wow.
So when you rapping that shit and living that shit, oh man, that shit set this shit into a frenzy. You know what I'm saying?
Because they know you ain't lying.
Yeah, then every nigga in the clique was popping. Creep, Strong, Hot, Heezy, Mookie, Flav, all the little niggas, everybody popping. Everybody was popping on the music too, because they was popping on the street too first.
Hey, look out for this new video, stay looking for it, man. We just bought 10 stacks on that bitch, straight up. Getting money now, you know what I'm saying? Just bought 13 for the motherfucking bike, man. You already know what the motherfucking bitch
is. I spent 40 on that joint.
Straight up.
4D. I spent 40 on that joint right there. 4D, home. 4D, home. I'm stupid gone. My nigga stupid gone. So we can fuck the whole world up here with him, man. Stay with him.
Gucci down, whole crew, Gucci down. Throwing the receipts all in the crowd at the show. Throwing money, the money that we got booked for, we throwing all that all in the crowd, this and that. Niggas in the city ain't getting money nowhere. Nobody getting money. Business owners know nothing. The recession just hit. And I just seen, you know what I'm saying, they faces in that bitch while we stunned. You know what I'm saying? And we left. I said, bro, we shouldn't have did that, bro. Like, man, you tripping, man. Turn my music back up. Next morning, nigga, all of us on the news. Stepped on the sound system.
Take a look. You can see some of the guns and drugs law enforcement officials seized during this investigation. There were handguns and shotguns and bags of powder and rock cocaine under the banner the Blood Gang, and with subsets like the Mohawk Gang and the Bullet Boys, law enforcement officials say these men and women ran a criminal enterprise that touched nearly every part of Central Florida.
A pussy nigga would have been scared, shaking in his boots, suspect armed and dangerous, wearing Gucci shoes. Prada shades, man, I can't see a damn thing. Swinging doors early morning with the Mohawk Gang. Lord knows I tried. Even the label pool.
We don't rap beef where I'm from.
Yeah.
Nah, we don't rap beef. If we beef, we beef in the streets. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. We got some shit. If two rappers got some shit they disagreeing with, And it's two real niggas, they not gonna be on CD talking about they differences.
That nigga Mook Boy, that nigga Mook Boy is a bitch. You understand?
My shit went from that Mohawk Mook shit to Sauce God.
That's a bitch, nigga.
For a reason. The music changed with the name, you know what I'm saying? It's just because shit was so real, you know what I'm saying? Like, the motherfuckers I was goddamn on, you know, in company with at that time, end up getting fucked up on a big ass case and shit like that. And to a certain degree, you know what I'm saying, motherfuckers was trying to pinpoint and trying to say I was, you know, allegedly part of certain shit and this and that and So I just had to switch my whole style up. I really couldn't rap like how I was living, you know what I'm saying, because I was still living it. You know what I'm saying? So certain shit I couldn't rap about, so I had to give them the most sauced up, cool shit, you know what I'm saying? But if you listen to my music now, it's showing both sides. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm an entertainer now, and I ain't even in the street. So, yeah, I'm allowed to fucking talk like that. I can say what the fuck I want. So, you know, I got my entertainment license and all that. I'm just entertaining these folks, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But, yeah, shit was just so real at that stage in time. Like, I couldn't get, and I'm a real detailed rapper. So, certain shit I couldn't say, you know what I'm saying, without incriminating my motherfucking self. Because other niggas was already trying to incriminate me.
He went to prison 3 times, but guess what? As his mother, we have to pray for him more than anybody in our family. Had to pray for him, but thank God, I'm gonna tell you the truth. Mook, this ain't you. You know, you got a mother. You have a sister, you have a grandmother. You know, you have to be careful when you're doing things like that. You know, how can you do this or how can you do that? And I used to insist, you know, continue to insist as I supported him through prison. You were wrong for what you did. I'm telling you, you were wrong. This is how you go back and you correct it.
Before we even got out, did like, shit, 250K 6 months.
Yeah.
Facts. West Palm, Fort Myers, Orlando, Daytona, O'Keller, Gainesville, Jacksonville, Tallahassee, everything. Move. Move. Came up with an idea like that, yeah, okay. Shit, how we can get the boys going before he get out of prison, so we start stacking up for sure. Yeah. He had a phone in there, you know what I'm saying? Cell phones, all that shit, bro. Once you record your vocals on the phone, leave them on my voicemail, and I'm gonna take them and get them, send them to the producer. Yeah. A couple of weeks around, the shit started sounding good. We're like, fuck it, we gonna go on and call the shit, last more often, put it on together. So he was just sending verses. And then the producer working together saying, okay, this is the type of feel we need, you know, shit, history.
It was so fascinating that he was able to record it in prison, send the vocals out to the producer, and then the producer doing a phenomenal job, you know what I'm saying, man, putting the songs together, man. It was just amazing, man, like that, how that whole process went.
Now, I remember telling bro, like, man, I ain't never built no beat around no vocals, man. It was Rod idea. It wasn't my idea. Rod idea was that. And I was like, I ain't never did that before, bro, but I ain't saying I can't do it. I'm just saying I never done it before. And next thing, no man, on vocals start coming in. I'm like, man, let me see what I can do, man. And then, boom, we had Juvie out of that. Just like that.
Down. Got on my knees and asked God help me turn this round. I'm blowing purple, so I'm gonna see smoke brown.
Plan is gonna be what's gonna happen with the track. Like, so like when I heard about that, like I was excited. I like, damn, so she done heard it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wonder who else done heard it. Then I get a phone call, Plies and Mano jumping. I'm like, well, god damn, so this shit is getting out of. I told you we slow down,
she say, uh-uh. Mook is one of the most talented artists in Florida, period, hands down.
You gotta respect it, move around it, or they gonna get him out of here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. The diehard fans know this music got something.
I get tired, I can do this shit all week. I can do this shit all month. Yeah. To go make us a store ride, get us some more ganja, and come back and keep going. They be slick, we be working.
In the club, I'm still dropping brush shit. From the new shit
to the old shit. And a lot of artists don't understand that. Like, that shit deeper than rap, you know what I'm saying?
We're gonna continue seeing Hot Boy and Mook, you know what I'm saying? Right now, where you at, you got one solid one right now, they got you. You get what I'm saying? Whatever you need, I got you, baby.
He is a big part of Florida, and he don't sound like nobody to me. He sound like him. He sound like Florida. And that's what I like about Mook.
Come on, man. I'm back like I left some. Come on, man. I'm back like I left some. Fuck niggas try Mook and I'ma stretch some. My YG's with me like the flip some. I keep the Jordan jersey on, come a shotgun. I pull up in the projects. Blowing up some Calicush, I got from FedEx. Same old G-Slime V12. Brand new top, David Copperfield. Old school Porsche, brand new 40. In the O, they call me Bright House Shawty. In the O, you can get a 40 for 40. I bought the Bentley for 80, just like that white lady. I left like I stole some. Smashed the gas in the Bentley like choker. You fuck niggas working with the popo. I'm on my Spice One shit, my Easy E flow. All black dick is red Chuck Taylors. The tag on the Bentley say no favors. Your last video said you need play. First street nigga in the world on cable. A bitch nigga gotta pull a pistol on him. A snitch nigga gotta keep the sis on him. A whole brick you gotta take a nine off it. B's cool, offset, forges on it.
All right.
A bitch nigga gotta
pull a pistol on him. Alright,
bye,
baby.
A whole brick you gotta take a nine off
it. That old. I heard what she said, don't I? I miss it like I cut your ass off. Young shooters on handlebars.
Come on, man.